Father God, we thank you for this beautiful day that you have blessed us with, and we thank you for this time to be able to come together and to celebrate John Mark and Laurel and their love for one another and their love for you, Father. We thank you for a beautiful start to a marriage that is going to be blessed with many, many, many years of love, laughter, and joy.
Laurel, you'll be after me with this ring.
With this ring.
I choose to love you.
I choose to love you.
Both today.
Both today.
And each day.
And each day.
As long as God gives me life.
As long as God gives me life.
Thank you, Laurel.
Thank you, Laurel.
To be my lawful and wedded wife.
To be my lawful and wedded wife.
And I do promise and covenant.
And I do promise and covenant.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live. So with that, by the power that is vested in me by the state of Mississippi, but supremely by God as a minister of the gospel, it's my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. John Mark, you may kiss your bride. Well, family and friends, it is my pleasure to be able to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. John Mark Harris.